And then the last point is, and I just talked to that point, is based on what we discuss, let's try to come up with some coaching strategies that are going to leverage what we've learned as far as the science of skill acquisition and what neurologists and people that have dedicated their life to trying to understand this process are telling us. Okay? Does that make sense?